Hello, welcome back to my channel, Jesse's Gaming. Today I'm playing Roblox, and I'm playing the North Pole Tycoon on Roblox. So, this is where you, click on the buttons. Okay, but since it's nearly Christmas, I thought it would be a good idea to do some Christmas videos for you. So if you know any other Christmas videos, I know Adopt Me has one which I'll probably record if I haven't already, and Bloxburg. Alright, let's get these. Actually, let's just get some money. So it says the North Pole. But it can also like be other Christmas games that you haven't seen on my channel that you would like. Well, can we pick up these presents? Nope, I can't, unless I have to press somehow. Okay. Because I'm playing on the PS5, so it's different controls than like a laptop. They won't let me press on them either. Let's just continue doing the tycoon. What's this? A little hut. Oh yeah, so other people that are over there across the ice. Buy elf home, windrows, entry, doors. Maybe you can press on these presents somehow. I'm gonna work it out. Alright, let's just get the Dero one. Oh, blue flowers. So this must be the North Pole cabin. Oh, we got actual owls. That's cute. Alright, let's... They must be the workers. Oh no, it's the elf home, actually. Alright, get some more money. I'm actually not going to, like, auto-collect, so that way, you guys can see how long it takes to get money and build. Where is the next button? Oh, here. Oh, this one's a bit dear. 100 snow piles, and then buy a snowman's body. So we need more money. Probably should have dressed up before this video on Roblox, but oh, it's alright. I can change my avatar later. Still need some money. Thank you. get some more money. Some more money. Let's do this. Sign this button. Here's a button. It's an elf. Alright, some more buttons outside. 450, let's get that. Okay. It's coming along now. I'm just gonna get some extra money on hand, so we can have 390 now. Oh, there we go. The same what that gift drop was for those robots. Okay, let's go this way. I'm not spending any Robux on this game. I want to show you how long like it would take if you guys didn't have Robux and you wanted to do this tycoon. We're getting lots more money though now. Cool. Some tables. We can't afford any of those. Alright, let's go get some money. Thank you. At least it's coming together now. Kinda let the money build up a bit. So let's just double check in here, not work for that. Okay, the next button is here, which is paths. Oh, I've got three different paths here. Okay. Need more money again. So yeah, why I do this tycoon, if you think of any games or video ideas or anything like that, comment down below, because I want to put out more content for you guys. And since it's coming up Christmas, I thought, well, Christmas stuff would, you know, be good. But yeah, just even any games you want to see me play, just or coming up, just comment them down below. Alright. Just getting some more money. Oh, an ice mountain. Ice fountain. pretty. Okay, I don't have enough of those. I'm just gonna let my money. Oh, that kills me. I was gonna say, let's do this hobby of ice and go see some other people's. So that way, our money can, you know, grow a bit larger because we need some more money. So this is like an obby now. Oops, nearly fell. Just died in the water. Okay, cool. We made it across to the middle. So you got three people. Let's go to this one. Oh, we gotta go back this way. Nope, maybe not. Okay, so, oh, at least we got 2,000. That's worth doing. Alright. Let's go get some of these done. So yeah, if you're waiting on money, you can just do like the obby around. That's pretty cool. Can't get that one, can't get that one, okay. I got the toy shop. So I made it for someone's. Okay, so they got heaps in there. Okay, let's go back to Al's. Yeah, we got some more money. I'm trying to figure out how to press these presses up. Okay. Don't know. Maybe they're just there for decoration. But if I can pick him up, I'll do it on the laptop later. I can't figure out how to do it on PS5. Let's just get this one. I'm trying to figure out which one I want to get. Okay. We need a lot more money now. That person left. These guys just started, have they? Okay, let's just go back to owls. That's a lot more money, that's good. Alright, let's get this tycoon done. Need a lot more money on. Get the door. Okay, need a bit more money. So yeah, doing the obby is helpful because it can earn some money while you try not to do the obby. Okay, let's see how much. Oh, nearly three. Well, I have now. Alright, let's get another button. I'm just waiting for the money to go up. Oh, I got all the buttons inside. Okay. Alright, cool. Got like the roof on it. Is there any buttons that we missed? No, I'm not out here. Oh, out the back. Okay. Okay, so there's two at the back. That looks like a money thing here. Let's go grab that from here. Yeah, it is cool. It's a lot closer now. on a button. What's up? Oh, here. Okay, so we have a path out this way now. Okay, we need some more money. This is a big tycoon, but it's a good one, especially coming up Christmas. Need a lot more money. All right, let's see what this thing is over here. That's gonna take us a while. Okay, we can't go in there, to the building. Okay. Oh, fire pits. Gonna let the money go up a bit more. Let's grab that for now. Oh, train track bit. Cool. Oh, a train. That's cool. Just wondering if it loops in a circle or not. Oops, nope, not a good idea. I gotta find a new button. Here's one. Alright, we're done the train bit. I like this to tycoon. Very Christmassy. Alright, let's see if I can get ones for free up here or not. Yeah, because these ones are only two. Okay, get one of those. Candy cane fence. Okay, so there's more there yet. I might get these two down here done. Oh, three of them actually done first. let's get the stage done. The 4-8 up there. Let's go get the stage one done. Because that one's dearer than the other one. Oh, it's still only 4-9. Okay. Okay, 75. Okay, so that one's done. Get this done. Halfway. Oh yeah, and then we have some more buttons. Now I've still got to drop that too. Might get them done first because they're only the 2000, not the 4000. Thank you. There's still a button up there. Alright, and there's another one. Okay, cool. Okay, so it's like a castle. I'm just gonna get some of these done too, on the way. Oh, I can just go off this way. so we can do two buttons at once. I've taken it up here before, now it won't let me. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna do another one. 3, 5, okay. Oh, still a lot more actually. Okay. I might have to finish this off camera and it's gonna take a while to save up money because it's a bigger tycoon. It's actually a good tycoon though. Okay, I'll do a bit more on camera, and then I'll do it off camera if we need to. Oh, we got 9. Just realised I had 9 then. But I do recommend you guys playing this cartoon if you have a lot of spare time or just bored. So you can do half and half another day. Why won't it let me up? But yeah, I'm gonna finish the rest off camera. So if you wanna see the full tycoon done, just comment down below and I will record a walkthrough. But I'm gonna continue get some money and keep building it. So if you want to see it, comment down below, and if you can think of any other games that you want to see during Christmas or after Christmas, just comment them down below as well. And thank you guys for watching.